The Forsyth County Sheriff's Office says a student assaulted another student with a laptop at Clemmons Middle School today.
The student is in custody in juvenile detention and facing a charge for assault with a deadly weapon. Now, this is the second incident in Winston-Salem Forsyth County Schools in many days. The district says two students got into a fight at Reynolds High yesterday when one of them pulled a knife.